you have these chopsticks? Yeah, these are yours. So, I snapped the bed. Oh, these are yours.
So our kai has arrived. They're about $15-16 each. What does it taste like?
Strawberry.
Good.
We've been on a day out and about in on Kiva Street with the boys. I haven't been very well, so this is like my first time out.
Shops. We went to Area 51, very nice clothing and shoe place. We went to Anime House, where we got a few new phone cases, posters, and keychain. Did he get a keychain?
Yeah, he didn't get one in the end. Border Town.
Then we went to Border Town, where I got these nice shoes last time. Ooh, very, very nice.
Yeah, there were a few good things.
They're very
there.
Cheap. The customer service is very nice. I really like that shop. Then we went to this place called Fusion, where we got this little man, a new pair of shoes, and I got a new watch.
What kind of shoes were they?
Converse.
Converse. Yeah, chucks. Nice beigey one.
Marketer's
gonna get so upset. Beige is her favourite colour. And now we're at Wecha.
Should we give a little talk
on Dixon Street, Wellington?
Hey, can you give us a review on how the thing is? Oh, tell us about the Tigers. Since you're new, we want the people to know how you look.
What did you think about Tigers?
It was good. Yeah, very good.
Yeah, I really like this. Like I said, I really like anime. So does he.
What's your favourite show?
Sorry, I can't pick one.
And like, sister's going in strong in the back there.
What's your favourite anime? He hasn't watched it really, but...
Demon Slayer.
Demon Slayer?
Demon Slayer? I don't know what that is.
I'm also trying to watch that JJK movie. Jujutsu Kaisen. The movie.
We are at Papa about to take Tawhiti for his first long walk. We think we might be able to get 20 minutes out of him. It's such a beautiful day, so you gotta get seasick. So we reckon he could do about 20 to 30 minutes, maybe. He can do it.
He's gonna be like 6'2", 6'3".
I'm gonna be calm as hot, you gotta know.
Look how tall Pepper is. Everywhere we go, he always talks smack. Everywhere.
Heading back now. He's done a good 15 minutes already, so this is definitely on target for 30 minute walk. It's so beautiful on a good day, even though it's windy as hell. So look, still talking smack. Oh my god.
Right there.
Oh, heaps of time. For what?
How long?
Oh, I miss playing basketball.
Oh, yeah, that's. Look at the sky.
We did one and I nearly broke my hips.
Yeah, you're pretty sore, eh? You couldn't walk.
Hips.
Winner, winner, chicken dinner.
Boom. Damn.
Tight.
Oh.
Rua. Yeah.
Got it. So can I call you up?
Memory card now, Pip. Yeah. Yep.
Oh, she probably pocket right here.
Isn't your memory pocket in your head?
Oh, is that in the memory pocket too?
My heart. Okay.
Because it attacked his heart.
Okay.
Attacked the person, so you know, in the mana. In the manawa.
Okay. In the manawa.
No, you bought it first. Look, big balls right, you mean little balls right, big. Little balls, eh? Little balls. You're small
ball.
Boy. That big boy right here, big balls.
Ooh, that ball.
Big balls.
Even though I wish I could sing high so I could sing this part, cause it's so catchy.
I had people today go to me, we watched the vlog.
Oh, watching, you know.
Woo-hoo!
It's only gonna get worse, so hopefully it doesn't.
So you've done 2 days of exercise, like walking.
On the first day I felt like I broke my hips. Could barely walk, I was limping. Second day, the hips were just getting sore, but they were better than yesterday, the day before. And today, break day. Tomorrow, hopefully another walk if I wake up early.
Can they hear us with the music on?
I don't know, but I'm just talking. See it in your eyes.
Tawhiti just ran to get the trolley, and now he's tired. It's a bit crooked.
There's a thing.
What's that for? Is it to separate veggies or something?
Just for the memories. So me and Dad always do. Just gonna look at
that table. Oh, that's hard. That's hard. And it's going off track.
What are you planning to do tomorrow?
I got work. I'm out of here, bro.
Are you doing anything else?
I was gonna go see Auntie Liz.
Oh, maybe a walk.
Yeah,
there's still walking town
and
they see Auntie Liz.
Get
come in
and I'll meet you guys down there. I've got some trackies and shit in my bag.
Hey. Pull up skirt. What's up? It's currently 5:30 in the morning and I still can't sleep. Isn't that nice? Isn't that wonderful? Usually I try to go to sleep, but I'm not even tired. And I'm never tired at this rate. This is probably the real downfall of how sick I am, because I've gotten a lot better. All that's really getting in my way is sleeping, so I can do stuff throughout the day. So this is me at 5:30, just trying to, you know, give a bit of evidence. Wait, let me find a clock. So some people believe me. The microwave, 5:30 whatever. The oven, 5:30 whatever. Do we have a clock in this house? No, we do not. But yeah, it's currently 5:30 in the morning. Probably not gonna sleep until 9 a.m. Which is not too good because we were planning to have a walk today. And it's probably not gonna happen now. So I'll see you whenever we do have a walk, which is probably gonna be tomorrow. It is currently at 10:30 something. And I'm still not asleep, and I'm probably not asleep. So now I'm gonna have to force myself to stay up all day again. That's annoying. We'll see if I'm up to do a walk or not. Hopefully, I don't fall asleep early. And then, because then I won't sleep tomorrow. The struggles of being sick, yeah. Damn.
Some tablets.
It's 8:30. I fell asleep at 4:30. Woke up, now I can't get back to sleep. I love being sick, eh? Sorry for the bad quality, but it's currently 2 a.m. and I'm not tired again. I had 4 hours sleep. I think I was awake for a whole day, and now I can't sleep again. So what it feels like to be sick, my type of sickness.
7:40 in the morning, still haven't slept. Yep.
Day, this is what?
Day 2, day 3.
Day 2,
whatever. It's gotta be the man if we did 24 48 hour challenges.
You have 4 hours sleep in 48 hours.
Nice. Isn't that just the best? I can't even play the game because I'm downloading the new Overwatch.
You're tired, but not tired.
Yeah. That's what happens with my headaches. Always there, makes me think a lot. I've always been an overthinker. But this is making it worse. Sleeping pills.
It's half, but he still hasn't slept. So we're getting some sleeping pills, we're gonna try it. And hopefully it will work. Let's try and pull it out. We're gonna give these a go.
This guy.
Oh, his calves aren't too bad, eh? They've come back. They really disappeared while Tawhiti was super sick. So Tawhiti has only slept 4 hours in the last 48 hours. And he is surviving at this point rather than thriving. We've just bought him some sleeping pills to help. So, but he wants to do some exercise to kind of help too. So we're gonna do 30 minutes at the court. Tawhiti took some of those sleeping pills and went to bed, and he's asleep. Finally, he is asleep. So 4 hours and 48 hours.
Oh, shoot. Kia ora. Oh, just waking up. Fell asleep at 1 p.m. I'm not sure if it was because of the sleeping pills or I was just tired. Now it's 3 a.m. in the morning. I don't know if that's good or bad, but I had a long sleep, so hopefully I can do activities today.
See, look, you can see me nice and easy. About to go to the hospital. What for?
Dietitian.
Probably gonna stop that as well, eh?
Probably.
No more hospital visits.
She thought you were going back to Kura, I think. That's why she booked it for school holidays as well. So Tawhiti's just finished at his last dietitian appointment at the hospital. What did she say?
While they were rushing finding a car park, I went in there alone, by myself. Basically she said I'm better. See, this is bad. I shouldn't be going there by myself because I'm not the type of person to remember or listen. All I know, and all I listened really to is that I'm better and I don't need to go again. So, yeah.
She can't can't help you with your sleep.
Well, she is not like she can help me with my sleep. She's like a dietitian. So.
Guess where we are? It's the Whānau, back at Tigers. Just get it out of the way.
Please, I swear to God. I can't bite it.
You gotta put it in your mouth and chew, bro.
It doesn't taste bad.
No, it's calamari. It's nice.
Yeah, it's not bad.
I can lay down to eat toasting.
Yeah, I'm terrible at it.
Hey, yachts.
Hi! You like that one?
I'm telling you, I'm a few bristles up a girl when I'm around. I'll give him $1,000.
What's that?
But he has to get her number. That's the thing.
No, you will not.